My, what a beautiful place. I can't fathom how anyone managed to construct something so large. You will sometimes encounter black birds in the cage, and you should do what you can to shoo them all out. If you do that, Mama will give you a nice surprise. Well, here's the second one. Are you ready?
Wherever people gather, stories come with them. But saloons have a special ability to loosen even the tightest of lips. Such rumors are what brings the woman with the mechanical arm and leg to this place. For she is a bounty hunter in search of her prey. The information she obtains from the patron seems vague, but it is more than enough. Gathering herself, she exits the saloon in pursuit of her target. Bounty hunter blocks the woman's path. His breath is ragged and foul. His eyes a pair of tiny beads. "Give me all your money," he howls.
I'll cut down everything in my way.
Huh?
is over in a moment. The woman's sigh is carried off by the wind. No mediocre highwayman could hope to stand against her desire for revenge. The woman heads for the forest in pursuit of her target.
We collect stories in order to regain what you have lost. But we also do it to make your wish come true. So let's keep it up. Slow and steady wins this race. I should tell you a little bit about the cage. It's a truly massive structure. Where you woke up, and this sandy area here, are just small parts of it. To be honest, a great deal of the cage is a mystery. I'm not even certain who gave it that name.
Forest near a ruined church. A man surveys his surroundings. It would appear he is searching for food. The expression on his bandaged face has clouded. Grasses rustle ominously as they part. It seems the man is not the only one in search of food. The animals in this place are lean, starving, desperate. And they will do what they must to survive.
Enemy forces sighted.
Thank you.
firing. Engaging.
Having secured his prize, the man returns to the church. The sound of his worn boot heels echoes throughout the dilapidated chapel. A boy lies at the back, his face drawn and haggard. The man kneels down and offers some of the food he collected. But the boy is too weak to hold it. His body will not allow him to accept even this meager meal. The boy tries to brush it off with a feeble smile. But the man just stares down at him in silence.
To think that poor sick child had to travel the wastes in his condition. Still, we've restored the third memory now. If we can collect the next one, it will mark the end of the staff's tale. Goodness, this place is nothing but stairs. I hope your little legs are okay. Still, I suppose it does allow us to see some rather lovely views. Be sure to rest whenever you start to feel tired, child. Someone once said resting is the shortcut to success, after all. It's so bright here. Ah, there's the fourth one. We should be able to enter the final memory here. People who arm themselves tend to find their way into a fight. I fear you will have to face a good deal of death from now on. Are you ready?
The woman who set out from town finally arrives at a wild wood. Soon, she comes across the ruins of a once proud church. The ceiling is collapsed, the walls mere suggestions. Very back of the church, she finds a deteriorated clockwork soldier, as well as the corpse of a boy. As the woman approaches, the clockwork soldier suddenly rises. He levels his weapon at her and lets fly with a fearsome howl.
I'll cut down everything in my way.
The woman accesses the logs of the fallen soldier. The boy was a prince, driven from his kingdom. The clock clockwork soldier traveling with him was his guardian and his friend. But alas, the boy's disease worsened and he perished. Continued to safeguard his charge. Killing any who dare approach the body. For 100 years, the man stood watch. Kingdom fallen, his body rust, his mind shadow. Yet still he remained to protect his friend. The woman builds a grave to mourn the pair, and leaves the forest without a word.
He was a prince who was driven away from his own country. And before breaking down, the machine tried so hard to guard his master's body. This memory marks the end of the story they left behind inside this staff. Well done, child. Do you see how the proper story is now stored inside the staff? That is Will, one of the lost fragments that you should be collecting. Up the stairs now. We still have a long way to go. You have a long road ahead of you, so you'll need to increase your power. Where should I start?
First, you need to arrange your allies in a loadout. Actually, it would be much easier to explain in a demonstration. It's mostly the same as any other game. Well done. You can also enhance allies and weapons, but... Oh, never mind. Just take a peek whenever you feel like it. Let's keep moving. Thank you.